Tricorder functions minimal.
Any signs of human life?
Inconclusive.
This is extraordinary.
This appeared to be some kind of power waveguide conduits, which allow them to work collectively as they perform ship functions.
There's no way to take out enough of these to disable them.
What if we look at this from the mosquito's point of view?
Interesting metaphor, Doctor. What is your idea?
If we sting them in a tender spot, they might stop for a minute to scratch.
Distribution nodes.
If we take out a few of these, it just might make them scratch.
The captain's communicator. It is still activated.
Crusher to Picard, can you hear me? Can you locate it, Worf?
This way.
I strongly recommend redeploying all available defenses to protect Sector 001, Admiral.
We're moving to intercept at Wolf 359. Stand there. How much longer can you maintain pursuit?
22 minutes if they stay at their current speed. If we can't bring them out of warp, we'll do as much damage as we can before we have to disengage.
Picard?
Nothing yet, sir.
In here.
Shelby to Enterprise.
Go ahead.
We found the captain's uniform and his communicator. We're resuming our search.
Stand by, Commander.
We're in business. It'll burn out the main deflector, but it'll be one hell of a bang.
Radiation danger?
We're gonna have to evacuate the entire forward half of the secondary hull and the lower three decks of the saucer.
I'll see to that.
Commander Shelby,
we have only 17 minutes of warp power left. Do whatever you can to get them out of warp.
Acknowledged. Shelby out.